This is Ken from Marcel. Welcome back to Event Coverage Part 2 of Elite 2 News Las Vegas. I don't have much to say here. You guys know what's going on. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the coverage.
And here we see a Y32. Are you the owner?
Yeah.
All right. Nice ride.
Thank you.
What year is this?
1992.
1992.
It's got about 24,000 miles on it.
That's all?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, 24,000 miles only. That's nice. And I see that you worked out really, like, everything well.
Yeah, I pretty much got a wrap on it, 3M.
Oh, this is a wrap?
Yeah, satin slip, ghost pearl. The original color was a white pearl.
Yeah.
To keep it kind of same, I went with the satin
lip. Yeah, it flows really well.
I had a lot of just a couple imperfections, and I wasn't gonna be able to find anybody.
I can't tell it.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna be able to find anybody to color match, so I went with a wrap.
Man, this is nice. VIP theme, I kind of like personally. So
I got it bone stock a year ago. So
yeah.
At the end of the month, there'll be one.
Yeah. My goodness. Well. Very nice work, very nice work.
Thank you.
I'm glad you showed up. Yes. Very good. Well, thanks for explaining. Well, so according to him, this is 1992 Nissan Y32 Gloria, imported from Japan. He bought it about a year ago and worked the crap out of it to make it look like this. Nice. Very nice. Section. Oldies don't need any body kits because this is my just personal opinion, but they already have aggressive body kits on it as a stock. They really don't need a aftermarket body kit, I feel like. This Civic is suited up really well, really well. It's got the clear hood. The headlight work is awesome. You know what? I'm gonna make one of these for a car too. That's really nice. To show you what you have in your car. Hey, magazine debut, very nice. Very nice. All right. Cars on the magazine.
I'm in the box.
They released the three pieces.
Evil 10, really nice. Hey, diamond wrap. Well, here comes one of the most, well, my personal favorite cars of the show. Hey, anime, if you know, a Japanese anime just recently came out, My Hero Academia. Anime rap. This rapping work is a work of art. I can't do it this good. I can't do it this good. The color theme of yellow, red, blue goes so well in this car. It flows so well. With the goldish wheel, the rubber brake. Very nice. Urge me, if you urge me. Yell it off the top of gold. Two cars, box tail, 4D. Serve a fee, 5D. Is he going for best display? Wait, he's going for best display. I love it. The theme, I love it. The detail, you cannot detail enough this car. This car entertains people from every angle. Well, here we have Camry families. The newest Camry. G37 Lexus. You know the owner of this car?
Yeah.
Didn't he live in Ohio? No. I thought I saw the same car.
No.
Alright guys, we have a few vendors that have their trucks where we're going to be having the Drift and Burnout exhibition. I need those vendors to please move their trucks to the other side of the tractor trailer so we can get that event happening. So please, if you have a truck or a car or something over there where the trailers are at, then you go to the other side of the trailers or we're going to get them towed.
Is this an American muscle car section? I don't know. It looks nice.
If you're a vendor or a regular spectator that have a truck, anything over there is gonna get towed.
Bull part section.
Please move that out of the way so we can get the event Drift and Burnout exhibition going around that time. Thank you.
They're very, very classic, and I don't know what these cars are, but they look really nice and clean, well maintained, and I know it takes a lot of work to do the maintenance. Hey! Charger on the wide body kit. What do people think? I think it's okay. I think it's alright. I'm not here to judge anybody. Owner can do whatever he or she wishes to do. One of a kind, I say, one of a kind. Make a dip, 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 make a dip.
Ticket. Make sure you guys get up. To the registration
anyway, we're actually having the
I need two of my judges to touch booth
Thank you. Yeah, so all the designs are like really clean. They look like Lamborghini stuff.
So for whatever the reason, there is R33 GTR, which looks really nice. Definitely one of a kind.
Trying to get the other car ready to bring it.
Yeah.
See that BMW?
Very nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you guys, man.
they said they're gonna do some drifting, so let's see if I can catch some of the drifting actions down there. Alright, I hear something. Because they're in the smoke. Shows about to get it done because those cars are rolling now. Drifting are done, so. I'm just getting my curry on. G6 low, all the way can carry on. I just took a name on my left and said, nice, very nice. The show is done, it's getting dark, I'm heading back to my rental car, Kia Soul. So let's get back to the hotel.
So that was the event coverage of Elite Tuners Las Vegas. I enjoyed all the cars, wide bodies, big wings, tuner cars, wrapping work, paint works. I enjoyed them all. And I hope you guys enjoy the coverage too. So, and as always, thanks for watching. This is Ken from Warsaw. Rise out.